On this day, November 25, 1887, they protest against the re-election of Araque in La Ceiba. On November 25, 1887, some people protested against the re-election of Don Guadalupe Araque as mayor of La Ceiba. This was a day in the history of Honduras.